Thank you. good... that song... it's... oh, sorry, it's nothing. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. It looks like you didn't have to do too much fighting last time you visited the towers. I'm glad you're being sensible, Aaron. There's no point fighting losing battles. Don't give me a reason to worry, will you? The thought of something happening to you... Aaron, you're always putting me first in your thoughts. It's not gone unnoticed. I wonder how my mother's doing. I'm quite worried about her. Yes, Aaron? Don't look well, Aaron. You should get some rest. Thank you. I can eat it now, right?
Have lost their child too.
Yes, I heard. 2 years younger than Reuben.
There is no more medicine here. The war is to blame. Always the war.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Listen, I will always stand beside you and never let you down or make you cry. If I do, Reuben will get angry at me. He'll tell me to treat his daddy well. I will pray now to the gods of Ios. Please, hear my prayer. Please gift us another child. We have no family left, and the war grows worse by the day. Those around us fall one by one to famine or disease. We know not when food will run out. Who knows what tomorrow will bring? I beseech you, O gods of Ios. I don't want to leave the man I love. We have lost our Reuben, our link to the future. All I ask is that you gift us one more chance. That is all I will ever ask of you. That the man I love and I can bring forth life again. I beseech you, please gift us another child.
The gods of Ios.